A very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to TechGeek webinar series. And the topic for today's session is real-time BI. And we have with us today Deepthi Anantharaman. She is a technology evangelist at Microsoft India. In her present role, she works with developers and IT professionals across India evangelizing Microsoft technologies. Primarily, she focuses on SQL Server, business intelligence, and related technologies. She has a newfound passion for app development on Windows 8 platform. Prior to Microsoft, she has worked in different startups in the BI space in retail and banking domain. In her spare time, she likes to spend time with her family, hang around with friends, and loves to visit new places. So without any further delay, let me now hand over the session to Deepthi. Deepthi, over to you.
Right. Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to this session where we'll discuss how we can do real-time BI, especially the visualization. Right. My name is Deepthi Anantharaman. As it was mentioned, I work as a technology evangelist and have been dealing with data for about 10-11 years now. Right. Today, we have a simple three-point agenda. Why do we need to go to the cloud? We'll talk about a real scenario called change data capture. How does change data capture revolutionize the world in which we capture changes in the OLTP system and push it onto the warehouse? And we'll take a look at how the self-service BI world has revolutionized, especially on the cloud. Okay, so the question is,